At the AGM today, we approved also a new life member of Cycling Australia. Our new life member has been a major contributor to Australian cycling for at least 28 years. He's had a significant impact on the growth and evolution of cycling in Australia. His contributions have already been well recognised. He is a member of the Cycling Victoria Hall of Fame, and he also has a shield after him named to the winning NRS team. You've probably already determined who it is. He has been rightly described as an icon of the sport in this country, and we're delighted to welcome him now to an elite group who have been awarded the Cycling Australia Life Membership. Could you join me in welcoming our new life member, John Craven?
Boy, oh boy, I'm shocked. I really am shocked. But I'm certainly honoured to be awarded a life membership of Cycling Australia. That's a massive honour. Most of it all has been fun. We've had our ups and downs, but I want to live till I'm 150 because I love life so much. Hopefully, I'm still organising bike races then, and I'll still be driving the bureaucrats mad. Thank you very much.